Those racers who do bike racing in muddy fields, their helmet is not a normal helmet like ours. Instead, it has a strip on it, which when pulled slightly, the helmet glass gets cleaned immediately. Earlier, these racers had to clean the mud from their helmets themselves, which was very risky, so watch this video carefully, in which the racer is completely covered in mud with the bike, but only the glass of the helmet is clean.